I'm Tanya, and today I'm going to tell you how to get your blouses fit like a glove. They already do, but in case they don't, then I'll tell you what to do. If you're buying it from the website, size chart देख सकते हैं. आपको अगर लग रहा है आपका size in between है, you can write to us about customizations, and you can also add some short sleeves, etc. ठीक है? So that is one. Number two. If there's any store nearby you, you can visit, you can try the blouses. There's a tailor in each store, that's for Delhi. But you can try the blouses and get it altered according to your size if it's not too many time. Plus, if you have old Sita blouses, which you already own and you have changed your sizes for whatever reason, and you can get those blouses and get it altered for free. Right? And there's another thing that if you have already ordered a blouse, or if you have an old blouse and you want to get it altered and you don't have a store nearby you, I will tell you, aapko ghar pe kaise kar sakte ho alterations. This is a Suta blouse that I have. Aap pehle isko ekta kar le. Each blouse has very good margin. Look at the margin. This can go up to 3 inches lower. So it can go plus and or minus size. So 3 to 4 inches you can get altered, right? So, you have to humble now, her blouse leg, there are 2 extra stitches that are stuck. If you want to loosen it, you can just simply open this one stitch. The 8 stitches are four leg from both the sides. They can get loosened to around 1 inch, right? That you can do. If you want to loosen it more, then you do 2 stitches. Then you will loosen further. Right, 4 inches to pull it out. But if you want to tighten it, then this is parallelly. You can do another stitch. Just a back stitch or a running stitch. So it's you. Parallelly. On both sides. And it's fairly easy, and hence we always do a front hook or a back hook. So it can be also easily attached. I have done it multiple times myself, and it's very, very easy. In case if you can't do it, you can go to a local tailor if our store is not around. I hope you love our blouses and they stay with you for a very, very, very long time. Lots of love.